from the CBS 3 studios in Philadelphia, this is Eyewitness News.
New tonight, the largest gift ever in the history of Drexel Law School. Philadelphia attorney Tom Kline has pledged $50 million to the school. In recognition of the gift, the school is now named the Thomas R. Kline School of Law. That gift includes the Beneficial Savings Fund Society building at 12th and Chestnut.